Water is life, but in some places, people have to wash in the same water they drink. Clean water has to be carried in from miles away. Even the kids are put to work. In the developing world, disease from dirty water kills a child every 15 seconds. Baby Amelia has extreme diarrhea. She'll survive in hospital. But here in East Timor, even the hospital has no water.
This looks so sick, you know, because the water's been contaminated. And poor mother's distraught, as any mother would be. The thing that upsets me the most is the fact that this can so easily be fixed.
I'm trying to fix it by raising millions of dollars to help solve the world's clean water crisis. I will prove that we can do anything if we just decide to do it.
I'm going to run from the North Pole through to the South Pole to try and help communities just like this one behind me.
I'll run 2 marathons every day for a year, no days off. From the North Pole to the South Pole, 21,000 kilometres through 14 countries. I want to inspire you to donate to the Red Cross. My target is $100 million.
I'm here in the mountains of Timor with the guys from the International Red Cross. We're in this mosquito-infested trench trying to clear this trench out so that they can protect this pipe. This pipe takes water down 16 kilometres to the Red Cross wells further on down in the village.
Red Cross community wells provide safe water for drinking and cooking. Clean water makes all the difference.
Hey boys, this is a bit more fun. This is what this journey is all about. It's about healthy kids, it's about healthy living. It's about kids just having fun like they do in every other country in the world.